What's going on, guys? Flipz Plays here, and welcome back to another video on my channel. Now, today we're going to be doing some GTA 5 races again. Been a little while since I've done this on my channel, but I decided it is time for some more races. So here we go. We're doing Stunt Downtown Loop with the new car called the Vagner. I'm pretty sure that's what it's called. And hopefully we can win. We're starting near the back or at the back. So hopefully we can win this race. I'm gonna play a little dirty, hopefully take out a few guys if they get in front. And as you can see, there is a mess on the screen. Jesus. Almost got taken out there by the guy in front of me. We should be able to catch him though, this car's pretty fast. We caught that guy with the back of our car and he's gone. We've got some slipstream, hopefully we can get past him. So yeah, we're doing some races, hopefully we can win. This guy's pretty far out on the right, hopefully we can catch him up. Catch up to him even. Oh, here we go, we're getting him, and he's gone, he's off the map, he hit the tower and he's gone. He should not be able to catch up again. Now, we're first, but it's so early on in a race, all the other racers can easily catch back up, which is slightly annoying for me. But hopefully they don't catch up, and I can stay in first, which means it's going to be a boring race for the rest of the race, but I'll win. Alright. As you can see, they're catching up pretty quickly. Even though this car is fast, they've got the catch-up ability. Oh, there's a racer under there. Almost finished one lap now. We're still in first. That racer that I took out at the start is right near the end of all the players in this lobby. He's coming like second last, which is upsetting for him and funny for me. As you can see, another racer is almost up to us. Level 8000 must be a little cheat, which normally means they're actually crap at the game. So he's not really a threat. We'll wait till he gets near me and I take him out. On the second lap now. Oh, here we go, here comes some action. He's in front and we're gonna get him. Hopefully we can get him. He's all over the fucking place. Come on. Slipstream. Why is it not working? Alright, here we go. Bam, you're fucked. Oh, I've got myself. I'm spinning all over the show. Two people have got in front of me. I've actually done a pretty good job there. I didn't fucking have to respawn and all that. Oh, almost got destroyed then. So, we're in third. But these guys, low levels, and they're probably in slow cars, which means we can catch up and take them out. And then come into first and win. Oh, I've got a little bit of catching up to do. Not too far in front, he just went around that blue spiral. Take these bends on the inside. Get out speedy. Yeah, we've got him. We'll catch him by the end of the race. In fact, we're catching him up super quick. We're almost at him already. The car just jumped over us. Pretty cool. Alright, here we go, slipstream up in this stupid spiral thing. Oh, we've gone past him without the slipstream, it doesn't even matter. We're in second, one more race, racer to go. Hopefully we can get him, he's only level 60 something. Shouldn't be hard to get past him, although it doesn't really mean much being what level you are in this racing. Because you could be really good at racing. Alright, here we go, we're coming up to him. He's going so slow. And we're going to try to take him out. Oh, he's bounced off us and we've spun him out right by the end of the race, which is upsetting for him and great for us. And we're almost at the finish and we've won. First place goes to me. Good race, good race. And here we go, we've got some spectating going on here. Who is this? Oh, they're gone. Flew off the map. That racer we took out right near the start, level 477, is in sixth place. He's never gonna catch up. He's not getting anywhere. He must be pretty annoyed at me for that takeout. Anyways, race finishes 13 seconds. Someone racing the X80. It's probably one of the better cars. An expensive car. And anyway, we've finished in first place, and that's going to wrap up this video. Thanks for watching. Please like if you liked the video. You can dislike if you didn't like it. And comment some video suggestions. Thanks, and goodbye.